Hey guys, it's Nerdo Live. That's right, guys, back for another show. So I am continuing Fail Seal episode 2 today. I am loving the game right now. It's really like a tactics, Final Fantasy Tactics or Tactics Ogre or any tactics game you play. It's exactly the same. You got classes, you got abilities, you got the tiles thing going on, and the story is good so far. I mean, it's pretty basic, but I think it's gonna get good. I mean, I've only battled twice, and it is a reminiscent of the other tactics game. So let's keep on going. I'm gonna go here to the crossroads again. I just want to level up my character for a little bit. You know, get their abilities up. And see what's next. Control this area, yes. Ooh. Well, what is this?
Thank you.
There you go. Boom. Ah!
Thank you.
Let's go to the story. Oh my gosh, took me 20 minutes to do that. Okay, let's go. You lost there. Sai, why didn't you delegate the paperwork to Anna Dean? That's what captains in training are for. Anna Dean needs a break. It's charming here. In this particular package, I was to deliver personally. I have guessed that was the reason. Greetings, Arbiters. How may I be of service? Let's see, how far is this? Arbiters! From the R. Hey there, Marksman. We're dropping this prisoner off for trial on several charges, but primarily murder. Murder is a shame. Not often this can't get brought in alive. You heard it, Captain. This one's in for murder. Take him to the lower level and make sure he makes a safe link to our dark. I think he's yeah, you know, he did commit murder. I thought they were the jury and everything. I thought they were the law. I thought they were like Judge Dredd, you know? They just obeyed law. I promise you will get this entire charade much sooner than you think. Get moving, you. He's still surprisingly confident, I must say. His arrogance is breathtaking, true, but no longer any concern of yours. Go ahead, Ryder. I will file the charges. Apologies, Captain, but that will have to wait. The Immortals have convened a council session, and by their order, all Arbiter captains in the city must attend. What's going on? The Immortals surely can wait until I file submit the charges. All this is done properly. I'm sorry, Captain, but I cannot. This marked edict was quite clear. This meeting is of the highest importance, and all captains must appear without delay. But don't worry about the prisoner. He won't be going anywhere anytime soon. Yeah. Alright. Thank you, guardsmen. Come on, Ryder. What? Look at that. Another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yeah. That's because it became immortal, it's so weird now. But it did look weird. I understand you got some kind of announcement, Primus. Let's get on with it, if we have to. As everyone knows, while each of the council bears the title of immortal, we are not quite as long-lived as that. Every so often, in the course of our reign, one of our number is replaced by a younger prodigy. Is it? Really? The new immortal retains the title of his predecessor and adopts his colors. But he's nevertheless a new immortal altogether. Oh, really? Oh. He just gets passed down. Is this going somewhere? Septimus. Yes, yes, I know. But important, nay critical. Immortal business awaits me. Nothing thus would tempt me away from this goddess, I swear. As I was saying, you know what the art looks like to me? It reminds me of Magic the Gathering. There comes a time for every mortal to surrender his mental and step down. So they're not really immortal. I thought they were immortal, moral. Now that time has come for me. That is certainly going to liven things up. Sorry. We got another arbiter. It's a different race. Meaning I will have the opportunity to directly observe an immortal relinquishing his power. How absolutely fascinating. Oh, okay. Are you quite committed to this decision, Primus? As everyone knows, I am the oldest remaining immortal, alongside Quintus. Most president of the day we brought down the ancient beast, and I personally ascribe the founding tenets of the Immortal Council. What I'm getting at is this. It has been a very long journey. Rewarding, yes, but also tiring, and the time has come for me to step down. Our trusted arbiter captains are no doubt eager to hear what follows. Quintus, would you kindly do the honors? Yes, of course, Primus. As the situation only occurs about once a century, you will be a mystery to most of you. Century? When immortal's time has come, a replacement is selected through a method called Mark Pilgrimage. Every mortal marks a candidate of their choosing. The details of the pilgrimage are explained to the marked, but as they are of no import to you, I shall waste no time on that. What should be of great interest to arbiters, however, is that each marked is an immortal candidate, and as such is bound by no laws for the duration of their pilgrimage. You may render assistance unto them if it is requested, but must not otherwise interfere in their business. I believe that is everything. I'll be done with a surprise announcement for today, then, Primus. Secunda, which looks mean. Excellent. Captains, you are dismissed. Primus is as old as the castle itself. It will be strange to see another assuming a tennis title. What was that? Another race. I guess there's like many different races here. So the day was accomplished, but honest. Though he does seem surprisingly fit, especially in contrast to Quintus. Alright, Quintus will tell me. Oh well, there will be plenty else to worry us soon enough. From what I've heard about the Mark Pilgrimage, chaos follows closely on its heels. Wait, what's this? Decided to take the air, did you, Alphonse? Because I don't think he will agree with you. Well, well. The nosy witch and her hired gorilla come to see me off. Why did she get that mark? We're here to see you return to yourself, and properly. Oh no, is he the Primus candidate? No way. No way. No way. What? One of the immortals has chosen you to be a marked? Wow. You are much sharper than you look, I grant you that. But indeed, Only the absolute finest are selling best candidates for the exalted rank of immortal. What, this guy? No way. It's only natural my name would end up at the top of that list. Huh. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must say to hasten on my pilgrimage to Sentina and thereafter my imminent ascension to godhood. Wow. This is weird. I just wanted to let him go. You heard the council's judgment. He is above the law now. Untouchable. Tomorrow on first night for Cynthia. I have a feeling trouble's going to find us on the way. Wow. Thank you. got to hear what kind of food today. Yes, I can see that. I'll show you fly travel. I'll do the talking. You there, officer. Are you Kyrie of the Arbiters? Yeah, do we have business? Unless it is urgent, I suggest you head to the nearest Arbiters chapter house and take your problems up and down. It'll end better that way, I promise. Oh no, I'm afraid that will not do. For you see, you aren't just the person I've been waiting for. Wait, I believe I know the rest. Alphonse wishes the wench to be dealt with permanently or something to effect. And you underlings better not bungle this or else. Sound about right? But I have it. I know the truth is way, it's cool. Boss, the Lord guy did warn you. It was a wily lad. I'm not sure you knew if we were coming for you, but that changes nothing. We have both the numbers and experience with dirty business. Unlike you, sir, my funny green hands for animals. You know what to do. Take them down to the last man.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can get that. Captain, my training is proving its worth. Just as you said it would. Confess that price that partnership made in very short time. Once again, please address me by my name. Never forget your next phone call in the field. Yes, of course. Can I report my friend to the captain? I await your convenience. Right now, you're insufferable. Alas, I am a man of many flaws, Madam Captain. Very well, report. We eliminated that group entirely. The roads are safe for the time being. Safer, at least. However, it is just as you surmised. The bandits seem to have been in the employ of our favorite nobleman, Alphonse. This sucks. I covered a fat purse from their leader. Fashioned from purple velvet and embroidered with lace. Does anyone know where this came from? That's interesting, but also pure conjecture. Yeah, there's something in the way of hard evidence, I assume.
Nope.
Oh, you know me too well. I figured that the little lording wouldn't have enough gold on his person to pay for a major assessment. So I searched the bandit leader thoroughly. And lo and behold, tucked away his boot was a promissory note for a much larger sum. Said note was signed by Alphonse himself. Wow. But again, before the date, he must truly be us. It's my work, right? Coupled with a thug confirming that they were in a haunted home, which should be allowed against them. Yeah, I don't know about that. Alright, you two take a breather. I have to tell by looking at her, but she keeps her emotions so carefully in check.
What?
Her is actually very angry and concerned. The fact that Alphonse murdered a man right in front of you two, and appears to have been cleared by the council. It calls a lot of what we believe into question. But Alphonse is a mark now. And all the marked are above the law by explicit council order. There's nothing we can do. That was my first thought too, but Kyrie knows the law letter by letter. It's provisionary to the arbiter's right of self-defense, which supersedes all other laws, even those pertaining to the market. By sending those ruffians after us, Alphonse has given us legal grounds for bringing to justice, regardless of his mark status. Right now, oh, the captain is so wise. So that is the reason we've been heading towards Cynthia this whole time. The Lord was going that way himself. Kyrie was seeking retribution. We need to ask what we would be enforcing the law, but in the end, justice is what Kyrie seeks about Jesus. There's no way the woman I know would ever let this go. Alright, we've had our break. Let's rejoin the group. Good old RPG, I love RPGs. Tactics RPGs too, it's nice. That's a long road. Oh gosh. The map is kind of short. If this is it, it's kind of, this game might be really short. We'll see. I will end it here, guys. I'm just gonna be buying some new abilities. You guys can watch. Precise Strike. you guys can. All right.
Cool.
I think that will be it for now, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I just set up everything already for the next battle. All the abilities have been learned and set, so I should be much better. 2 healers, 1 mage, 3 attackers. 2... Yeah, 1 is a thief. So that should be good. For now. Well, I won't have 2 healers. The next battle, I'm gonna use the attackers. So, I mean, so far in the story, Alphonse now is a mark. So he's above the law, but now we got attacked by him, sent by him with a letter incriminating him. So I don't know if that still makes him above the law, but I mean, it seems like the immortal has the final say for everything, but we'll see. Yeah, I mean, what's your mark? Like they said, they can do anything they want, which is crazy. I mean, how did he, Primus himself, who depicted him? There must be a reason. So weird. How the story just went. I know it doesn't really make sense to me. But hey, we'll see. We'll see how it's gonna be. So far, it's getting better and better. The skills are getting better and better. I took a look at the world map. It looks very like a short game. You know, but I mean, it's $10. I mean, we'll see how it is. If they add new stuff, but well, why don't I spend that? It's like a sea monster there. So yeah, we'll see how it's gonna be. I mean, so far I'm loving it. Story is nice. Yeah, so. Okay. Yeah, that's it, guys. Sorry, it's like getting late already. Yeah, getting late. So, let me know what you guys think about the game so far. Like and subscribe. Let me know in the comments down below, as always. And thank you guys for all the support. Oh wait, let me save. Oh wait, what did I do? Save. Yeah, thank you so much for the love and support. Without you guys, I wouldn't be able to do what I'm doing, and I'm so thankful for it, you know, to love, to do what I love, playing video games. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. See you guys soon in the next show. Bye-bye.